name's Elena Kane. We're back here with Alex and Eber, screenwriter and director for Your Friend, Your Foe. I saw in this episode that you did a great job of incorporating SWOT as a management concept, so let's go ahead and get episode 2 run down really quick.
So in episode 2, like I said before, the kingdom is thriving. There's been many years of peace, but one day a dove arrives and at a surprise has a very big plot twist to the series as the two knights would jump into action, and that's all I'd say for now.
Alright, like you hit on that, there's a SWOT concept in general on this episode. I try to kind of make sure that I get the abundant strength of the kingdom. So a lot of the shots that I made shows the numerous resources that the kingdom has, as far as the well-trained army that they have as well. I try to show that there's a large army, very good in strength, as far as also exposing the weakness of showing how them being in peace for so long, they weren't expecting to get attacked or to even receive, like you said, the letter from the dove. As far as that, they go into getting some allies, so they reach out to their neighboring kingdoms for help, which I show that as well in some of the shots. And we do get a small glimpse of the threat gathering enemies to attack the kingdom.
So the SWOT concept, the strength, weakness, opportunity, and threats is definitely something we use in a lot of situations, not just this episode.
Yes, I would say that it's something that it grows into as the series continues.
All right, thank you guys.
Thank you.